fact, it's very similar in appearance to the dance of the male birds of paradise. Despite the fact that they're not closely related at all, evolution has made these dances very similar. It's a wonderful example of biology at work.